You want to know what my problem is? You want to know what my problem is? I love too much!
Peter, what are you talking about?
Don't you see, Lois? We're alive!
Peter, you're scaring me.
Good! Embrace the fear! Dance with me, Lois! Dance the dance of life! Yeah, maybe you should call that marriage counselor.
Like the other night, I had to go to your book club meeting.
Well, I really admired the mother character's admission of personal torment after her daughter's death.
I disagree. I felt a total lack of ethical integrity in her readiness to abandon her children and start a life of her own.
Here's another thing. The book can also be a hat.
Now, I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot.
Oh, my God. Brian, there's a message in my alphabet. It says, ooh.
Peter, those are Cheerios.
Ha! Got your nose!
Oh, yeah? Well, I got your face!
Calm down, Chris. It's only a trick.
All right, Brian, I'm gonna go up to the upper level and run this wire down through the wall. Grab your walkie. I'll call you when I get up there.
Okay.
Brian, pick up. Over.
What?
Brian, please say over when you finish talking. Over.
What? Over.
Do you see the wire yet? Over.
No.
No what? Over.
No, over.
Okay, I'm gonna start feeding it through. Over.
Wait, if you haven't started feeding it, why'd you ask me if I could see it?
Didn't copy that. Over.
I said, why'd you ask me if I could see it if you haven't started feeding it? Over.
Oh, that's better. I can hear you now. Over. Do you see it yet? Over.
You know, you're a jackass. For the record, I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what, Brian? Over.
I said, I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what? You gotta finish your sentence. Over.
That's it. My sentence is over.
Your sentence is what, Brian? Over.
My sentence is... Wait a minute. I have to say over even if the sentence ends with the word over?
Ends with the word what, Brian? Over.
Oh, I see the wire.
You see the wire what? Over.
Over!
Are you... gay?
Guilty!
I had to sell my Bangles records. I was still working on memorizing all the words. My back is hurting from the chair I'm sitting on. Where's the Tylenol? If I lay down flat on the floor, it usually kind of fixes it. Tony Danza from Who's the Boss says, A-O, A-O, O-A-O, A-O.
And I think I know how.
Peter! Oh, God, sorry, you're right, let's go to the dance.
Oh, hey, Quagmire, just taking the family on vacation.
Oh, that's good. Oh, hang on a second, I'm stuck behind some fat ass driving too slow. Come on, stupid, move it!
Now, hang on, Quagmire, some jerk behind me is honking his horn.
Oh, you should totally flip him off. Oh, hang on a sec, some fat ass just flipped me off. Hey, up yours, you jerk!
Hang on, Quagmire, I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Yeah, I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Hey, I'll call you back after the fight.
Yeah, me too.
Good luck in yours.
Good luck in yours.
All right, Peter, you made it to the bonus round. Congratulations.
Thanks, Regis.
Okay, the category is actor and show. So, we need five consonants and a vowel.
Z, 4, Q, another Q, a third Q, and the Batman symbol.
Okay, no help there. 15 seconds. If you want to take a shot at it, talk it out.
Is it Alex Karras in Webster?
I don't believe it.
Oh, my God, I just took a shot in the deck. Holy crap!
Okay, you have $1,300. Why don't you go ahead and pick out some prizes from a showcase?
Okay, let's see. Oh, boy, everything looks nice. All right, I'll take the ceramic Dalmatian for $600, and, boy, that TV looks nice. Give me the 1 free week of maid service, and, I'll take the hat rack. Hey, how much for that fat guy in the circle? I don't see a price tag on that.
That's you.
Oh, embarrassing.
Oh, my God!
Run home, Peter. Run as fast as you can. Ah.
This is Atlantic City all over again.
You've got 20.
Hit me.
Peter, don't.
Hit me.
21.
Hit me.
Peter.
Hit me.
That's 30.
Hit me.
It's just a phase. You've gone through a few yourself, you know.
Yeah, like those 2 weeks you spent narrating your own life?
I walked into the kitchen and sat down at the table. I looked with a grimace at the questionable meal Lois had placed in front of me. Of course, I'd never tell her how disgusted I was with her cooking, but somehow I think she knew. Lois had always been full of energy and life, but lately I had begun to grow more aware of her aging. The bright, exuberant eyes that I had fallen in love with were now beginning to grow dull and listless with the long fatigue of a weary life. I awoke several hours later in a daze.
A Peter Griffin Christmas. Featuring such standards as...
Everybody look at the snow in the yard.
And who could forget...
I brought these gifts for you, they're up in my bum.
And everyone's favorite...
La 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 la, la 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 la, look at the bells, look at the bells. Holy crap, here comes Jesus, and he doesn't look too happy. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Oh, look, Lois, wishbone. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Yes! I got 5 seconds. Ha! No gravity.
We're not going fast enough.
Loser!
What did he say? Hello?
I said you're a loser!
Who is this?
Hey. You okay there, Mr. Crocodile? Huh? Wake up. You need some lotion, Mr. Badskin? Huh? There you go.
Oh, God!
What have you done with your life, you jerk?
I'm Neptune, god of the sea. I sink ships and conjure up storms.
No, you're not. I am. And you know nothing of my work.
Oh, a dollar!
Cleveland, I think you created a monster.
Well, there's only one thing to do, Lois. We gotta get Loretta and Cleveland back together. And I know just how to do it. To the Hinden, Peter!
Oh, my God!
Joe, I am so sorry.
How can you afford these things?
What the hell was that? Oh, my God! Lois, don't get alarmed, but I think I might be Jesus. I'm Jesus.
Peter, that's a static shock. Your pajamas created a charge of electricity when you dragged your feet across the carpet, and when you touched Chris, you passed it on.
Kneel before Christ!
Dad!
I am not your dad. I am Electric Man.
Peter, I know you're in here.
Yes, I am, Lois.
But where?
Peter, if you shock me, I swear to God I'm leaving you.
You'll have to find me first, Lois. Where could I be?
Well, there's a Quonset hut that I've never seen in this room before. I gotta figure you're in there.
How do you know, Lois? I could be in that New York-style magazine kiosk.
Peter, this all looks very expensive.
Yes, you might say it was shockingly expensive.
I'm gonna try the Quonset hut.
I was in the bathroom. The hut and the kiosk. Decoys, Lois. Decoys!
The New Yorker. I bet Lois's dad reads this. I'd be more apathetic if I weren't so lethargic. Oh, I get it. That's kind of funny. Yeah, can I have a copy of Jugs?
Chris, look! Tracks. There must be a deer around here.
Well, those are snowmobile tracks.
Shh! There he is!
Ah, such grace.
Hello, Cleveland!
Hello, Peter.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Oh, my God, we don't know any songs. You...
All right, listen up, maggots. Fun's over. There's gonna be some changes around here. And what better way to show you I'm serious than to smash a desk with a baseball bat? Okay, we'll pick this up on Monday. Do any of you know my wife, Lois? Tell her I'm on the bats and to come get me. She'll know what it means.
You're all stupid. See, they're gonna be looking for army guys.
Oh. So it was just your medicine, huh? Well, I guess I can understand that. You know, I'm addicted to nasal spray. I smell everything! I'm invincible! I'm probably gonna be a little down until I use the spray again. Hang on.
They're gonna break your legs, Joe.
It's for your own good.
Come on, guys. Get him!
You only need 1 point to win the $5,000. 20 seconds. Name something you sit in.
Chair.
Try again.
Big chair.
No, that's the same thing. Try again.
High chair.
That's still a chair.
Chair.
Say something other than chair.
What if I can't think of anything?
You can pass.
How do I pass?
Just say it.
Say what?
Say pass.
Chair. I faked my own death once. No dentist appointment for this guy.
Don't worry, Carol. We're almost there. Peter, why are we stopped?
I'll have 3 cheeseburgers.
Peter, for God's sake, she's having a baby.
Oh, that's right. And a kid's meal. And, I guess I'll have fries. If I have fries, is anybody else going to have any? Because, you know, I don't want to be the only one eating them. I'll feel like a fatty.
Peter, we're gonna be late for my cousin's wedding. Aren't you dressed yet?
Oh, crap. Well, one of us is gonna have to change. Unzip me.
Tonight with a supercut of every time in the show's history that Peter got hit in the crotch with a bag of nickels. Ow! Damn it! Oh! Why?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now reached our cruising... Ah, damn it!
Boy, can't beat this weather.
God, who is that kid?
Oh. Hello? Hang on, I'll check. Phone call for a bag of nickels?
At least he was alone. They usually travel in threes. Ow! Crap! Nickels! Damn it!